Hello and welcome to this application for calculating the environmental loads for anchoring a tanker or LNG carrier, developed by thenavalarch.com. This app helps the user determine the environmental loads of wind, wave, and current on the vessel and use it to select an anchor of the appropriate size. It is based on OCIMF guidelines for anchoring loads and also OCIMF mooring equipment guidelines for. Let's take a tour of this spreadsheet. This is the welcome sheet which describes the usage of the app, its assumptions, and methodology, and also provides the references. The next sheet is the calculation sheet in which the user is asked for the inputs like ship particulars, the environment particulars like wind speed, windage area, current speed, and direction, etc. For wave forces, the significant wave height and wave period are required. Once the inputs are provided, the app uses the standard tables provided in the OCIMF guidelines to calculate the environmental forces. Wave surface plots are used to calculate the wave loads. From the total environmental load obtained, an appropriate anchor selection can be made by selecting a reference vessel for the anchor size and selecting the anchor and seabed types. That was about the OCIMF anchoring load calculator developed by thenavalarch.com. Please visit the website to know more about it, and please provide us your valuable feedback. Thank you very much.